Welcome to the opening round of the first ever Queen of the Ring tournament.
The Golden Goddess has outdone herself in this tournament, Cole, and this is the perfect match to kick off such a historic moment.
It's a night of exciting firsts for sure, and Ember Moon and her opponent are both looking to make their first step towards the throne here tonight. The eventual winner will go on to face Charlotte to officially crown the Queen of the Ring.
Left and right, over and over, battering their opponent.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Moon sidesteps that.
Big boot.
Counter from Ember.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Oh!
Elbow smash! She's pushed into the corner.
Picture perfect takedown.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
She avoids the contact.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
I had that well scouted. And another counter. Striking combination.
Lethal.
I'm pretty sure that was a bite.
Unbelievable.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Ember with some agility.
Series of reversals. And a senton. And Ember's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now.
Able to sidestep it.
Big form.
Muscle their opponent all the way up.
Glory slam.
Looking for the victory. Two count. They got the shoulder up. I can't believe this match is going to continue.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
And you know what's next, guys?
Is that enough to take out Ember?
It's over. Oh, and a nice work.